In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that can put a buy stop on your chart. Do not confuse it with a buy limit. So let's see how we can do that with MQL5.
In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that places a buy stop order when there are no open orders and no open positions. Let's see how we can do that. First, we start Metaeditor by clicking the little icon or pressing F4. We begin by including the Trade MQH library, which provides trading functions. Next, we create an instance of the CTrade class named Trade. In the onTick function, we get the current ask price using the symbol info double function and normalize it to the number of digits for the current symbol using Normalize Double. We then check if there are no open orders and no open positions using orders total and positions total functions. If both conditions are met, we place a buy stop order. The trade buy stop function is used to place the order with the following parameters: 0.10 for the lot size, ask plus 200 points for the price level, the current currency pair, symbol, 0 for the stop loss, ask plus 400 points for the take profit, order time GTC for the expiration date, 0 for the expiration time, my comment for the comment. This means we are buying 0.1 in lots at a price level of ask plus 200 points with a take profit at ask plus 400 points and no stop loss. After writing the code, we press F7 to compile it. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code is doing, you might want to check out the premium course on our website or watch one of the basic videos first. If the compilation works, we go back to MetaTrader by pressing F4 or clicking on the icon. Back in MetaTrader, we press Ctrl and R to start the strategy tester. Pick the expert advisor that we have just created, enable the visual mode, and start a strategy test. We should see the expert advisor on the chart. If you are already a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, you can send us an email. In this video, we have learned how to create an expert advisor that places a buy stop order with a few lines of MQL code. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Okay, by now you should see a buy stop on your chart if everything went well. Otherwise, maybe the premium course might be interesting for you. You can find it on our website. I say thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.